Abe Uta and her brother Abe Hifumi will be going for a gold medal in judo for Japan.
Anuchimata!
One half of the brother-sister combination is through to the final. Abe Hifumi in the blue.
Oh, Sienagi! Oh, now then, got the ippon for that.
With an ippon, Abe Hifumi of Japan is through to the gold medal mat. Abe Uta, she is going for a gold medal in judo in Japan. Here we go, the gold medal match. This is the final. Gold and silver to be decided. Abe Uta, 21 years old, in this gold medal match.
Wow, what a match. And Abe, oh, that was brilliant stuff from Abe. That was absolutely fantastic, that. She just waited for the moment there and then just flicked Bouchard into the hold down here, and Abe is going to be Olympic champion. She already is.
She's holding on for the ippon.
That was amazing. It really was. Abe is Olympic champion.
She waited for the 20 seconds. She gets the ippon. Abe Uta of Japan is the Olympic champion. Abe Hifumi this evening going for a gold medal in the under 66 kilo category in Tokyo at a home Olympics.
So this is the final that everybody was wanting to see. Well, the two finals. His sister's already Olympic champion. Can he do it? Oh, look at that, he's gone again. Wazari! Oh, just that one moment. That's all he needs there. He didn't get the ippon landing. Gets the wazari, though, and just over halfway. That was like lightning.
His sister is smiling. His sister is watching on. She can relax because she already knows that she is the Olympic champion.
And he goes in again there, Abby. Trying to get round the leg here now. Abe, can he finish it? And he's done it. Abe is the Olympic champion, and the Abes are Olympic champions.
What a day if your name is Abe. Abe Hifumi and Abe Uta there, his sister. They have both won gold medals. Olympic champions, two of them in the same family. For Japan, a Tokyo Olympic Games.
What an amazing, amazing day. The Abe family must be the proudest family on Earth.
It has been a very special day for the Abe family. Abe Hifumi, the Olympic champion for Japan. Both brother and sister, Olympic champions on the same day in judo for Japan.
It's always been my dream to get a gold medal with my sister, so I'm really, really happy.
It's a historic day for me. I have always wanted to win a gold medal with my brother, so it is a wonderful day.
Absolutely extraordinary story. In Japan, in the home of judo, the Nippon Budokan and the gold medals have gone to Abe Uta and Abe Hifumi, double Olympic champions in one family.